News.
In addition to damages, Fox is seeking an injunction to stop Purdue's deceptive marketing practices. A Ravalli County school is mourning tonight after learning one of their own died this past weekend from what appears to be a prescription drug overdose. Ravalli County Sheriff and Coroner Steve Holton says in addition to the 16-year-old, a 15-year-old boy was transported to the hospital also from what may be an overdose. Holton tells MTN News the two young males accidentally overdosed from prescription drugs.
Our prayers and hearts go out to the families and the students that are affected by this. And what it really does is, you know, it brings that home to us, that, you know, the prescription drug overdoses, it brings that crisis home to us in a real way when we see it happening to our kids.
According to the Hamilton High School Facebook page, its students and staff were informed about the death and serious medical situation of the two of their students this morning, adding, quote, the district's role is to support students, families, and staff through the tragedy while trying to present accurate information and dispel rumors. Now, the school has set up counseling areas for students and staff and will continue follow-up with students as needed. Well, it certainly felt like winter out there today, didn't it? That cold wind and these dry and chilly conditions.